By the 25th century, Earth's resources were ravaged, consumed, exhausted. Desperate and on the verge of extinction, we cast out into the void of space and discovered rich new worlds waiting to be cracked open and stripped bare. All of Earth became devoted to this effort. The planet crackers were built, the USG Ishimura the first and most famous. Planet cracking became routine. Its spoils kept us alive. Eventually, greedy eyes fell upon Aegis 7. Restricted for centuries for reasons unknown, greed and corruption saw to the demise of caution. There, buried beneath the surface, an artifact. The Red Marker. Long lost and long forgotten. The religion I once called my own had found its holy grail, the key to human immortality. Or so it thought. It did not bring salvation.
Witness the conviction of a true believer!
It brought doom. Marker bred insanity, murder, and chaos. It bred necromorphs. Those who escaped the planet fled to the safety of the orbiting Ishimura.
This is Shuttle CSO4. The colony's overrun. We can't go back.
The scourge released upon Aegis 7 came with them. Within hours, the Ishimura went dark. The corporation dispatched a small repair crew to check on its investment.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
Among the crew was an engineer, Isaac Clark.
Isaac, it's me.
He had something special aboard the Ishimura.
I wish I could talk to you.
In the darkness, Isaac found death. It was not alien. It was man-made. And it could be used to stop the outbreak. Isaac also found Nicole.
Thank you, Isaac. I always believed in you.
Dead by her own hand, she was an apparition of the marker. Isaac engineered his escape. But everything else was destroyed. Three years later, he wakes in a hospital on Titan Station, an Earth-Gov metropolis on Saturn's largest moon. Isaac has survived, but his mind is no longer safe. For the marker changes all.
Isaac, are you there? Come in, Isaac. Oh, God. I'm so sorry, Isaac. Look at the time difference. I'll call you back later.
It's okay.
How you doing?
Good. You're right, Isaac. The Ishimura is a great ship. I am so lucky to be serving aboard her.
Enjoy it while it lasts. You know they're gonna decommission her next year.
Isaac, thank you.
For what?
For just pushing me to do this. I mean, if it weren't for you, I never would have made it this far, because you made me stick with it.
Well, just remember, I'm giving you up for 6 months so you can do this.
You know what? We must be getting out of range there, Isaac.
Isaac! You were drifting away for a moment there, Mr. Clark. I believe you were telling me about your nightmares that you've been having. About your dead girlfriend. What was her name?
Nicole.
I didn't want it to end like this. I really wanted to see you again. Just once. I loved you. I always loved you.
Yes. Nicole Brennan. She was a senior medical officer stationed aboard a Planet Cracker-class vessel.
Ishimura.
USG Ishimura, yes. Part of a mining operation on Aegis 7. I understand communications went down shortly after their arrival. You were part of the repair mission. A mission for which you volunteered, am I right? What did you find aboard that ship, Isaac?
I found something.
What did they find aboard the ship, Isaac?
The marker.
Did you have contact with this marker? It made you see things, didn't it? Things you didn't want to see.
It spoke to me.
What did it say, Isaac? What did it say to you, Isaac? Isaac! Isaac, can you hear me?
Isaac, can you hear me? Dana, I found Isaac Clark. Repeat, I have him.
Great work, Franco. Be careful. He's been out a long time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Good. Steady. We gotta get you out of this straitjacket.
Where am I?
Alright, I know you're confused right now. I can explain everything, but you gotta trust me, okay? Listen, you're in terrible danger.
Hey, hello, everybody. Welcome back to, Dead Space 2, everybody. Okay. Now I got that whole introduction out of the way. So I'm probably gonna settle this. Okay, now we just continue on. On our daily lives. Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, you're dead.
Thank you.
Oh. The leftovers, I'm assuming?
Direct advertisement to all project personnel. I want the key subjects terminated and the facility scrubbed. This is not a drill. Tightman out.
Okay.
Looking much better today, yes, don't you think?
It hurts. It still hurts.
Yes, I'll schedule you for another session tomorrow.
No, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I can take another session. I don't...
There. First thing tomorrow. Now let's talk about what you saw today. Come on, Strauss. I'm here to help you.
It was black. Deep black and glowing red with symbols. Symbols whispered to me.
Ooh,
and what did the symbols whisper to you? Come on, Strauss, what?
It was just sharp. It was just sharp, but I put so much stuff in my head, so much shit in my head. There's no more room for anything. I can't remember what he looks like. I can't remember.
The symbols, Strauss! What did the symbols tell you?
They told me that it wasn't my fault. I didn't kill him. They didn't deserve this, and I didn't deserve this. Fucker.
Put Mr. Strauss back in stasis, adjust his medication up 30 milligrams, and we'll try another session first thing in the morning.
Hmm. Damn.
Subject is Nolan Strauss, session 158.
Subjects need to be eliminated.
Listen.
Terminated. Which one more?
Listen to me, man.
What matters?
Listen to
what
me!
What matters?
We can both get out of here. Just cut me out of this straitjacket.
No one's getting out of here alive.
Alive. Don't do it.
Okay, I thought you actually stabbed me there.
There's
for
no
a second.
There's escaping from what I've done.
Take it easy, buddy. Just take it easy.
Your rig is red. It's red. It's a health pack and a flashlight in that wall locker. You should grab them. Go ahead. Take it. I won't be needing it anymore. Isaac, we're all gonna burn for what we did to you.
No. Don't do that. Oh, I... you did that to yourself, man. I'm out of here.
Who are you?
My name is Dana. I'm the one trying to rescue you.
Why? What's going on?
You're suffering from a unique form of dementia, Isaac. Something you contracted on Aegis 7.
How do you know that? How do you know all this about me?
Your dementia will kill you. But if you can get here, I can treat you and get you to safety.
Why should I trust you?
Because I'm not the one shooting at you.
Fuck.
Just follow the route I'm sending you.
Jesus. Yeah, why not? Oh, hell no. Oh, get me out of these vents. Well, not like that, but okay, that works.
Isaac, what happened? Are you alright?
Why are you helping me?
If Tideman finds you, more people will die.
Including me.
Not if you follow my route.
I don't like this.
You don't have to like it. Just hurry before you get locked in.
Alright, dude. Need to borrow that. Ooh. Yep, that missed. Oh no. Oh, crap. Oh no. You just got knocked the fuck out. Mannequin.
Tissue laser? A plasma cutter?
Oh my god!
Fuck!
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh shit!
Help!
I'm trying!
Help!
I'm trying!
Hi, how you doing? take it.
Dismember the creatures to stop them.
I know. I've had a lot of practice.
Just try to stay in one piece.
Thanks.
Myself in circles again. Okay, nope. I can't get through that bud.
Remember me, patient five. Patient five, remember? Do you remember?
Dana, your fucking route didn't work. There's a security lockdown.
I told you to hurry. How'd you miss it?
Look, I don't need your help.
Fine. Let's see how long you last.
You're right. I do need your help. Talk to me.
Look, Isaac, we don't have to be friends. But like it or not, we're stuck together. Tideman's your enemy, not me. All right, I found you a new route.
Fine. So where the hell am I? How did another Necromorph outbreak get started?
You're on Titan Station orbiting Saturn. As for the outbreak... Shit! Tideman's jamming my signal!
Thank you.
Oh, really? Ah. Oh, that's freaky. Oh, that's not creepy at all. The fuck? And I'm out of here. Why not?
Welcome to MicroStore, CEC Engineer Isaac Clark. Updating inventory to CEC Engineering Loadout.
This looks like a little old school. Back in action, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, how I missed this gun. Well, not really. Been a while.
Entering vacuum.
Well, Hi. Ooh. Nope. 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 Backing away. There, you want a box? There you go. Ooh. That did not work. That did not work. Oh, it's very pissed. Oh, very, very pissed.
Floating in space near Aegis 7 and brought you here for study.
Why can't I remember anything?
The marker you found imprinted your brain with a self-replicating signal. The longer you're awake, the more the signal spreads. It's killing you, Isaac. Tyburn tried to keep it in check with memory suppressants.
You said you could fix it, right?
Only if you reach me in time. Tram station, get moving.
Roger that. Where do I go? Okay. Broken by now. I'm not sure about that, but okay, yeah, I was supposed to go there. Okay. In that case, I'll take a look around here. Doodly do 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 do. Any good stuff in here? Javelin gun. Oh, it's a spear launcher. Okay. I'll take some of that, and I'll take some of this. And there we go. Now I'm flat broke. Have a nice day. And I'm assuming I need to upgrade. Oh, yeah. Ooh. That's new. Sets the target on fire when shot. Ooh. That is, very beefy. And I think I'll put one here. Alrighty, moving on. I wonder where they're going. Jesus. Okay, yep, this is where I'm supposed to go. Okay. somebody on top of him? Oh! I'm sorry. I cannot save you. Sorry, dude.
Isaac! Isaac, over here!
Who are you?
It's the drugs, Isaac. They gave us drugs to make us forget. But it's all coming.
I don't know what you're talking about. Why are you calling me?
Isaac! Isaac, look out!
Damn. I don't have the ammunition for that. Anything interesting in here? Oh, damn. Yeah, I'm out of here. I don't want to find out what's in there. Malfunction.
Everywhere. Is the entire sprawl infected? How'd this happen? The marker was destroyed, Dana. I destroyed it.
You destroyed a marker, Isaac. Tyvin built another one.
On this station? Why?
It's powerful alien technology. Tyvin wants that power. Get to the tram. It'll take you to the Cassini Tower's premises.
Dana? Damn it.
Jesus! Yeah, nobody's walking out of that.
Oh,
malfunction? That's not what I think. Yep, it is. I'm not gonna question what that was, but I'm gonna imagine that was a train that was on fire. Okay then. Oh, just my luck. Kill him. Hey. Just making sure. Be done. And we are moving. Oh shit. Yeehaw! How did that one get on board? Ow! Fuck! Oh, that's how they're getting in. Naked man. Oh. Out of. Oh no.
To the Cassini Towers residential sector. Damn it! Tymon has your signal again. Keep moving.
Okay.
You're very important to them, Isaac. Hold tight. I'll contact you soon.
The grudge compels you.
Symbols too, Isaac?
Sure, why not?
My name. I keep seeing his face. Shit, tell me.
Oh, that's cool. I can even switch out if I wanted to. Okay. Cutting a little too close there.
you were routing me to residential. This looks like a unitology recruitment center. Am I still on track?
Yes. There's an old maintenance access point in there that'll take you through the waste disposal system and into the Cassini Towers. Stay sharp.
Psych! Bet you didn't see that coming. Oh. Oh.
Off dead ones and shoot back at them. Watch. Watch. Stayed alive 3 hours using this trick. You see? Just shoot it back at them. I'm gonna bleed out soon. I got clipped pretty bad over there. So help, this helps you out. Whoever you are.
I see you there. Oh. Now this just makes it a whole lot easier. Not creepy at all. Good to know those are back. I heard something there. Whoa.
Dana, Titan soldiers have found me. They're tracking me in some sort of gunship.
You're almost here. Hurry.
Where's that staffing station? I know there's one nearby. Oh, I don't have my map. Okay. So I thought there was, I guess. Come on.
Thank you.
Ah. One second before I continue. There we go. That's better. That was a good shot. Okay, this is the first one.
In 2014, a geophysicist named Michael Altman made a discovery that would change history. Buried at the impact site of a crater near the Yucatan Peninsula, he uncovered a divine alien presence, the Marker. The Marker spoke to Altman and revealed a plan that would unify mankind and lead them to a...
Yeah. Continuing on.
Separation of church and state.
No, Dana, we shouldn't be in here. This is the last place we want to be right now.
Isaac, my brother died trying to rescue you. This is important. This will work. I'm in a safe room at the top of the church. Meet me there, okay?
I I see where it's supposed to go. Oh. Allow me to borrow that. I probably didn't time that very well.
Something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Isaac, I can't unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your end?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay, once you're through, you'll go through the funerary ring of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not be disturbed. No. No, Earth Cup can't jam us in here. Not in here!
Dana! Dana! Important that I what?
Alrighty, folks. I think I'm going to end this live stream here. I did not realize I was actually going up to Chapter 5, but now we're here. So, with all that said, yeah, everybody. Peace out.